Metro police say a man could have been driving drunk before a deadly crash on Charlotte Pike. So it happened Sunday night. This is right here at the intersection of Old Hickory Boulevard and Bellevue. Metro police say Nicholas Sterling drove a dump truck through a flashing red light and hit a Ford Focus. The driver, Kendall Cartwright, died at the scene. Her passenger, Eduardo Benitez Amillo, died at the hospital. Investigators say Sterling had alcohol on his breath and an open beer bottle inside the truck.